We're gonna have Nassim's kid of the year again.
What is that?
His year. Nassim says it's not a Euro gap, it's a Wembley gap.